Let's go. I get a lot of straight lift now, see? There you go. And then you just go to the next, however, whatever pattern you want to do.
See the pattern? Mm-hmm. Okay, so then you're thinking, you know, you've got the 4, and then 3 times 4 is 12, so 16 is correct.
Oh.
16 is correct.
One half, and what do you have, Nino? 3/4. What's bigger? There you go. You have almost the whole pizza, and she only had half of it. There you go.
8 times 2 is 16.
All right.
You're gonna put in either lemon or chocolate, and make sure you put 3 tablespoons, not too much and not too little, because then it's gonna be a whole lot of mess.
$75, $50, $75, $1. So you have 75 and 86 cents left.
All right. That's very good.
I'm going to let the single six
for you
guys. Hey,
Lee. Hey, Ms. Casillo, are you working the math problem so you can get them snacks?
I am working the math problem so I can get snacks for the teachers down at the end of the hall. Yes. Yes, I am.
Can bend it and fold one side inside the other. There you go.
Would you like to make a tetrahedron?
Okay, here we go.
Okay,
40 degrees south. And 10 degrees east.
Okay, my turn.
Okay.
Who's winning? Are you winning?